In his speech, the Chief Medical Director, University of Benin Teaching Hospital, Professor Darlington Obaseki, said the statistics of cancer cases in the country is on the increase and warned against habits that could expose people to the risk of the disease.
If we are saying that we have an epidemic of cancer in our society, what are we doing to prevent it? What are we doing about it? Do we know what are the factors causing this epidemic? The statistics, like you said, are down.
On their part, the president, Medical Women Association of Nigeria, and head of Radiotherapy Department, UBTH, Dr. Lucy Eriba Omosefe, and the secretary, Dr. Mary Ehimigbai, expressed concern over the lack of awareness on dangers of cancer and noted that the program will go a long way to enlighten participants and the public.
So this is a wake-up cry, because we know that here in Nigeria, late presentation is a problem. People come late. So we are here this day, which is World Cancer Day, to join the whole world as the Medical Medical Association of Nigeria, as the University of Benin Teaching Hospital, as the Nigerian Medical Association, and all stakeholders involved in the management of cancer, to tell the world that early detection is key.
We, the Medical Women Association of Nigeria, decided to collaborate with the University of Benin Teaching Hospital, which is a formidable hospital, a hospital to reckon with in terms of management of cancer. So we just want to tell people that prevention is actually the key.
Medical experts from various departments took turns to deliver a lecture on the dangers and burden of cancer in Nigeria and its prevention.
Cancer is real. It is what is with us. At times, I think it's what, just because people are many and we don't see the people that are being affected by these things, so that we tend to gloss over it.
People gaining too much weight, people eating food that are not properly stored, people smoking and taking alcohol. These are known factors that we know people can modify. So if we do modify that from the onset, the likelihood that individuals who are doing those modifications will not have cancer.
We learn on basically that cervical cancer is the major trend of cancer present now in the world, and over 60 to 70% of all cancer is as a result of cervical cancer.
When the physician tell them that they are cancer, they think that this is the end of their life. But this program just to enlighten them on how to prevent cancer.
A lot of breakdown, especially cervical cancer. We've got to know, first of all, what the service is and what happens when it's cancerous and how to prevent it, the causes and all that.
In a goodwill message, the Edo State Chairman of the Nigerian Medical Association, Dr. Valentine Omoefo, who delivered a message from the National President of the NMA, said poor attitude to cancer prevention and poor facilities for screening has led to high incidence of cancer in the African sub-region. The theme of this year's World Cancer Day was, I am and I will fight cancer. Pius Nsogho reporting.